Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgetreviews.com, and today we are going to tell you one simple thing which is kind of annoying for many Apple device users out there. That is, they are not able to distinguish between a fake Apple charger and a genuine Apple charger. We have both of them with us as of now. I am going to tell you all the differences which you will see on a fake iPhone charger or a fake Apple device charger and the genuine one. So I have both of them as of now with me. As of now, with the first look, you may not be able to recognize which one is genuine and which one is actually a fake charger. And you can actually take a deeper look over these two chargers, and I will show you all the differences in between these two, which will help you identify which is a fake Apple charger and which is a genuine Apple charger. So as of now, if I show you the looks, so from the looks of it, you cannot identify, but let me just help you. This one is the genuine one which I have with me on the right hand side, whereas on the left hand side we have the fake one. And you can easily notice the differences in between these two once you have them side by side. But once you know the differences, you can actually see any of these two and identify which one is fake and which one is genuine. First of all, let's take a look over the things which are written on both of these. So if we take a closer look on both of these USB charger, the Apple iPhone USB chargers, if we take a look over here, it is written that it is designed by Apple in California, whereas this one is saying that it is designed by some district or tradict in California, which is something, a clear indication that this is not the genuine one. It is not Apple is not mentioned over here, but on some of the fake chargers you might have Apple written over here. As far as the other things are concerned, the model number and other things, these are the things with which you can actually cannot identify which one is fake and which one is genuine. But if you take a look over the over this part, basically, which is the trademark part, over here it is saying Apple Japan, whereas over here it is saying Tradict Japan. So which is another indication that you can identify these two chargers with this particular thing over here. And one more thing which is there on these two chargers is that which actually helps you identify these two chargers, which one is genuine, which one is not genuine, is that over here, if you take a look, you can see the differences in terms of the overall finishing of the material. This one is actually a better finish, and this one basically over here, this is a better finish because you can actually take a look from the sideways. So if you take a look over the sideways, the USB port, in which you actually insert your cable is actually a little bit inside, and the width of the section, the plastic over there on the top of it, is quite high, whereas on this one, on the fake one, you will have it like this, which is going to be much thinner in terms of the width. This is another difference which you will notice in between these two chargers. Apart from this, if we take a look over the cable which we have, so I have an iPhone cable which is the genuine one. So I will just use it to show you what is the difference in between these two and how you can identify. If you insert the cable into a genuine Apple iPhone charger, then in that case, this is how it will look like. As you can see, it is quite close. There is no gap. Very negligible gap is there in between the cable and the port. Whereas on the fake one, you will notice the difference that it will have much wider gap. So as you can see, it is much wider gap because of the USB port is not placed properly, and this gap is because of that. So this is another difference which will be there in between these two chargers. So there are a couple of differences which includes the printing over here, which you can easily read. Again, this is something which is not going to be something you can actually go at all the time, and you may not be able to recognize with what all is printed. They might be saying Apple at times when they actually have fake chargers, but this thing, especially if you notice from the side, you will have thin plastic over here on the fake one, whereas the genuine will have a good quality of plastic, and also it will be wider as well in terms of the width of the plastic. And apart from this, you can actually identify this with the help of the cable. Make sure you are using the genuine iPhone cable, and once you have inserted that, you will have less amount of gap in between the cable and the charger on the genuine one, whereas on the fake one you will have this kind of thing in which you have more gap. Another different thing with which you can actually identify which one is the fake charger and which one is the genuine is that you can actually connect your iPhone on a charge mode on any of these two chargers. With the fake one, after some time or even while charging, if you try to use the keyboard on your iPhone, it will not work. So if you have your iPhone with you and you have connected this part over here to the iPhone, even when you are using a genuine cable, in that case you won't be able to use your iPhone when it is charging with the fake charger, because you will not be able to type anything on the keyboard, and which is something which is an indication that you are using a fake charger. With a genuine charger, it will not happen anytime. If you are charging it with a genuine charger and if you want to use your iPhone, if you want to type a message, reply to someone with this cable connected to your iPhone, in that case you will still be able to use it. And these are all the differences which I would like to point out as of now, in order to help you to identify which one is a genuine charger for iPhone and which one is a fake charger. There are a lot of fake chargers which are available on eBay, on Amazon as well, which you may actually buy, considering that this could be a genuine Apple charger, but these are not. Make sure you identify these charger once you have it with you. Even if you have bought it from eBay or from Amazon, you can always send it to the sender, to the person from which you have purchased, saying that it is not a genuine one, and you can always file a legal complaint against that particular seller who is actually selling you a fake Apple charger, saying it is a genuine one. If they are saying that it is manufactured by an OEM, that means it might be manufactured by Apple, but it is not the case. Whenever you get it from Apple, you will get a very good quality, and these charger will not give you any problem to the device. Again, these charger, buying the fake charger is something which is going to be risky for your iPhone battery, because it might decrease the overall backup battery time of the phone, and also it might damage the battery over time. So in that case, these chargers are actually not good, because they will provide high current to your device when you are charging your iPhone with these fake chargers, and in that case it is definitely going to make your device go wrong over time, either in terms of the battery backup or something else. So I would recommend not to use the fake ones, and these are the things and points which I wanted to tell you, so that you can identify a genuine charger and a fake charger, and these are all the differences I wanted to highlight. So that's all from us. Do let me know if you have any specific question for this device or for these charger, how you can actually identify if you have any question around that. I would love to help you. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.